Hey, can you hear that? I think there's something wrong with the washer dam.
I'm sorry, Lucius, darling. I was just thinking about how lucky we all are.
Oh, that's right. You don't speak much. Kind of creepy.
This case has aged me considerably, Mr. Wagner. I'm no happier about being back here than you are to see me. I'm ready to take a whole new angle on things here.
Another accident, right? Figures.
I know it's starting to sound like a broken record, but the door was locked from the inside, so that's what it honestly looks like. Although my gut is telling me something else.
Just do what you have to do. I honestly believe we've been cursed, and nothing can stop this.
I hadn't ruled that out either. I asked the parish priest to come and offer counsel.
So you told them to come here. My father reacted quite badly.
We need to find your father, Mr. Wagner. I really believe he can provide us with more information. I don't know how much longer I can keep the feds off this. They're asking me questions about a reporter who went missing. He was investigating your family when it happened.
Thank you.